I'm going to show you how to make a boomerang loop effect using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's bring it back. I have a clip of a competitive beach volleyball game going on the main track. They really going and they hitting that ball like yaga. We'll start off by selecting 1 second of this clip that we want to use to create the boomerang. So we'll tap on the clip and we'll trim the front end by holding our finger over this white section. And we'll move it to the right, move it to the position where we want to capture the scene. We'll let go. Then we'll trim in the end section. Now we want to create the boomerang. So we're going to scroll over until we see duplicate and we'll tap on duplicate. We'll go ahead and tap on the second clip that we just created and we will tap on reverse. Then we'll tap on okay. Next, we want to speed up that second clip. So we'll go ahead and tap on speed. And we're going to move this slider up to 2x the speed. Then we'll tap back. Now we need to add the aberration effect to make it a little bit more sexy. So we're going to tap on effects. We're going to tap on glitch pack volume 1. We'll tap on aberration 01. And we're going to tap on the adjustment icon. We're going to tap on frequency. And we'll change that to 100. Then we'll tap on strength. And we're going to change that to 60. Then we'll tap back. And we'll tap on back. Next, we'll duplicate the clips to make it go back and forth a few times. So we'll just tap duplicate a few times. And then we're going to tap on the first clip. And we'll tap duplicate a few times. And now we want to go ahead and move the smaller reverse sections in between each one of the larger regular sections. So I'll just hold my finger over this clip and I'll drag it over and it'll go in between those two clips and I'll keep doing that. That's real boomerangy. You can use glitch effects to make all kinds of cool videos. If you want to learn how to make a TV glitch effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.